Okay, this is how you replace valance assemblies.
Open window partway.
So we're going to open the window. Take the sash out. That's the bottom sash. Just grabbing that whole thing, pinching it.
Screw.
Oh, there's one screw.